And this is a very interesting thing right now. Even though, yes, you see the dark sky, this is one of those weird transitional times where the sun officially just came up at Epley. So yes, it is sunny out there, 32 degrees, calm winds, just kind of cool outside early this morning. Again, there are places like Takama, Carroll, Red Oak, Shenandoah, Maryville that are in the mid and upper 20s this morning. That's where you really do want to grab maybe a warmer jacket earlier on today, but mid 30s off to our west. That's where south winds are picking up just a little bit more as we see a warm front lifting off to our north and east. Few clouds ahead of that front, a little bit of precipitation, not really reaching the ground toward Minnesota. But look at all this sun that we're going to see today. It is going to be a beautiful Friday. But this is the picture this weekend. Lots of warm weather, at least initially, as this warm front lifts through. An area of low pressure across the northern Rockies. It's dropping a cold front back across the western U.S. What that's going to do as it pushes east into the plains, it's going to draw up this area of low pressure that's currently off the California coast, and that's where we get our moisture from this weekend. First this front, and then as that front stalls out, we're going to see another round of moisture coming in on Sunday via that secondary low. So it does look like a pretty wet Easter Sunday across this region. As far as Friday is concerned, you know, today is going to be absolutely beautiful. South winds start to pick up. It will be a little bit blustery at noon, but we'll be in the upper 50s and low 60s in Nebraska, mid 50s into western Iowa. Lots of sun this afternoon, but south winds, again, picking up even more, gusting 25 to 30 miles an hour, bringing temperatures into the upper 60s, near 70 degrees in Nebraska, low to mid 60s into western Iowa. Still dry, still windy into the evening, a nice night to do anything outdoors. Just keep in mind, those winds will be noticeable out of the south. At 10 o'clock tonight, still in the upper 50s, just beautiful out there. Now, here comes that cold front. A few clouds out ahead of that tomorrow morning, still dry, still windy, but rather warm. Into the afternoon tomorrow, storm predictor, you know, it tries to bring in a couple of late day thunderstorms off to our west, but I think the best chance for rain in our viewing area is going to be through the evening and overnight. 10 o'clock, you can start to see more of that rain off to our west. And then as that front comes in Saturday night into Sunday, we'll keep scattered thunderstorms in the forecast. And we could see some good rains out of this. Look at storm predictor saying anywhere between a half inch to an inch of rain as those storms push through. Through this upcoming weekend. So it could be another soaker of a weather event. It's just not good timing with the holiday. 80 degrees tomorrow before the front comes in. Still 74 on Sunday with the rain. Low 70s to start the week. And then more rain expected Wednesday into Thursday with temperatures only dropping into the upper 60s.